Hello, my fellow snobs. I am the Stuck Up Gamer, and welcome back to some more Dishonored. Now, I don't know how far we're going to be able to get because my thing isn't finished downloading, but I am ready to get back into this game. Like, its story's so good. Its gameplay's fantastic. I cannot wait to get Shadow Walk. And, man, just a lot of powers in this game. Also, Caniac's here with me. Caniac? Oh, okay, no. Gone. Guess he died, guys. Too late for that. Also, I did get a face cam, but it only works during broadcasts. I cannot get it to work during videos. I can react to videos, but that's about it. Now, can I use my heart? There's a rune down there.
Coming.
And if you guys didn't watch the last video and you're just now tuning in, what happened last time is that, I'm not gonna read this, man. Like, honestly, I will read one page. I will not read something that big. Holy crap.
The Jewel of the South. My father's birthplace.
Got you now.
Trying to help you out. Don't you burn my house down. Yes, sir.
Oh, this game works so well, I swear, man. Oh, I'm never going back to Dishonored 2. Not Dishonored 2, Dishonored 1, unless I'm going to play some of that DLC. Or unless you guys want to see it. Let's go talk to her now. Now that I got a rune, I got 3 runes now. So we're saving up for Shadow Walk, cause that's supposed to be like epic. I've seen gameplay on it and it looks so cool. I still can't see my feet, that bothers me.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
You know it.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up. Off we go then. It won't do to be recognized.
Oh yeah, we wear a bandana. Cannot wait to replay this game with Corvo.
Boy, you don't even have any feet. That's why you can't see them. You're floating torso.
How dare you roast me? You know you're not supposed to roast me. Don't make me smack you. Don't make me smack you. I really need a bigger room if I'm gonna really want to experience VR. But guys, I'm putting the Wolf Among Us to a hold right now. I'll come back to it later. Probably like another month, and then we're gonna do Walking Dead. There's a lot of stuff I have in mind that'll keep us going for a while. But right now, just focus on this amazing game. Also, can I turn you to low? Oh no, you were on low. Thank you, though. Continue. Whoa. God, these graphics are so good. Oh, the frame rate drops a bit. That's fine. Watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. God, it hurts my eyes to look at this frame rate.
Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaka.
Like, it was going at a straight at least 60, and it just dropped to at least 20. There we go, is it fixed? Nope, that's still like 40 to 30 frames, man.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems. Watch yourself on the way to
It makes me nauseous. Oh, okay, now it's back. Nope.
Strangers get attacked.
What the freak, dude?
This is a good spot. Reach Atomire. Take out the Crown Killer. And find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist,
kind of play
Hypatia.
Half frames per second?
She'll help if she can.
Yes, Sokolov so much fun. No, it's
I'll
not.
See you later, exactly. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
That's blood.
Welcome
tutorial.
To Monaco, stranger.
Well, I'm getting the bad ending on my first playthrough. They're already dumping blood down a drain. God dang, man. Do I have enough for Shadow Kill? Because I'm not getting Shadow Walk. Do I have enough? I do. Yes. What's this one? Turn all... Bloodfly Swarm? No, thank you.
Connection interrupted. Oh, jeez.
Your face is covered.
Damn it.
The Grand Guard won't like that.
There's a lot of runes in a level. Familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy. Hold on, guys. The video's probably going to cut. Give me a second. Okay, guys. Now I'm back. Here we go. My network cut me out of the party, and I didn't want to stop talking to Kaniac while I played this. It would have been easier to upload, true, but... Oh! Can I? Dude, these levels are ginormous! Stop us.
I'm in.
How ginormous?
Like, huge.
Come here.
I wonder if I'm gonna get the bad ending definitely in this game. I can already tell. It's already bad. Let me get Far Reach. Bam! Oh, that's scary.
Something that might interest you.
Mindy, what you talking about?
My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Want to help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
What you saying here?
Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry. He's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
All right.
I'll think
about
it.
Do it, lady. Also, I came down here for a room, though. Where is it? It's in here. But it's right there. Wait. So if I killed you, no, I'm not doing it this time. I used to be like that. I used to be like, I killed you, I'd get the key. Oh, this will work though.
A new customer with coin, I bet.
All I see in Xenoverse.
I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
This way.
You have that rune for sale.
Enjoy the air here. I, for one, ain't selling fermented shark.
Why?
Can't afford them.
Wait, so do I have to... Do I... I have to buy it from you. Can't just choke you and take. Fine, I'll get money. I'll be back here though. There's another rune out there. I just need the upgrades. Oh,
that's Adamire in the distance.
Thank you. Acquire new powers. I got two. I need Shadow Kill to be upgraded. Yes. Okay. Now I might be able to save myself from the bad ending. Just maybe. But next I want Shadow Kill.
How can you progress through a game if you can't do anything?
What do you mean?
Can't you not do stuff? Like certain...
I mean, you can... At the beginning of the game, it gives you a choice for no powers or powers, and I was like, really? Hold on, I'm gonna have to cut the clip again. Okay, guys. Going back. I had to go. My mom didn't need anything.
Wow.
That's the third time, dude. This video. Oh.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly, stay away from the nests, and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
I'm out. Ow, bloodflies hurt. No. Oh. Ghetto. What about my heart? What's in there? A rune? This better be freaking worth it. Let's go. D-I-N-O-S-A. You are right, I'm a fool. Give me it. No. You can't touch it. No. Got a telescope. Back it off. Okay, cool. It's a bone charm that I didn't grab. I don't care, game. Rune. There's so many runes that I want.
I'm gonna trade in some mages for a bottle with.
What's happening now?
What's going on here, stranger?
Hey, something.
What?
How do I use Misty Flash? Because I just got it.
I don't know.
I'm Sir Conan Blood, through and through. Been
here all my life. Mystic Flash, use it whenever someone snap vanishes behind you.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Holy crap. Emily, you're so dark.
It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? No.
This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah. We couldn't stop them.
Hey, is the windmill turning all right up there? No problems?
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the well oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
If something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
The wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that happens, trust me, don't stand too close to the wall of light.
Yeah, that'd be terrible.
I can smell the stench. Wait, there's something perverse in this place.
Shadows. Oh, bone charm. Sweet. Lock. Unlock. Pick up bone charm. Duelist skill. Cool. New bone charm. What does it do? Your bullets inflict slightly more damage. Thank you. Even though I don't use bullets a lot. What the freak?
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle. Black smoke rising from burning bodies. An entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
So I am getting the bad ending. I can already tell, like, hardcore. How many runes did I get? I only have 2 right now. I need 4 for Shadow Walk.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here? Listen, I only need
this area. The authority of the Abbey.
Huh? What? Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Guys, think about this now.
It's you and me now.
Oh my god. I love this game and its brutal combos. It satisfies me so much. Anyway, let's get out the heart again. Let's go find some more stuff. Oh, there's a rune 50 meters away from here. Let's open up a window. Ah, so they're right there, eh?
The corruption is deep. Without limits. The Abbey.
The woman on the posters?
What's going on here?
Oh, are you serious? They throw grenades? Forgot about that. You got the naders, but the overseers are throwing it. They usually only do, They only do guns. God, why did that take me so long to think about?
But then I'm gonna replay it as
Corvo. Still gonna be brutal. Like, I want to get a good ending, but I don't want to at the same time, you know? Killing is so satisfying. I feel like it should only be whenever you kill civilians. Ah.
I'm at war in the fight to save your eternal spirit. Be wary for the ape. Outsider, heed my words and save yourself.
What was that?
You don't stand a chance anyway.
I don't have time for games.
I don't either.
Apples!
When's this gonna stop? Huh?
Let's end her. I'll cure the witch.
Oh, come on. I couldn't even see that gun. Oh, whatever. Death is upon you. May you rest in peace. I died. Too bad, so sad. This one, I'm not beating this game on very hard, I'm telling you that. Hooga shaka, hooga, hooga, hooga shaka, hooga, hooga. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. You like that song? It's catchy, isn't it?
No, I've never heard it.
You have never watched Guardians of the Galaxy?
Oh yeah. I didn't really hear what you were saying. I started snapping because you were snapping.
Don't make me snap.
Fight to save your eternal spirit. I see. Beware. Agents of the outsider.
We're still young.
I wonder who that was.
I can only... What if I bring the rune? Ah! What the freak? They shoot me like a revolver. You can't do that. Oh my god, there's so many things. Death is upon. God, I'm gonna keep dying, dude. Oh, this game, it's so much harder. Blaze was right. I just like to go in combat, but here's the thing, you can't be shooting a... What is it? This is back in time whenever you had to stop and reload a pistol. You can't be shooting like a revolver. When did AIs be able to do that? I remember them shooting once, because I dodged that one first bullet, and they just shot it like a revolver and kept going. I didn't know you could do that. I did not know that existed.
What are you freaking out about? You saying you can't shoot revolvers?
No, I'm saying, like, they're shooting these old-fashioned pistols, like flintlocks. You know? They're shooting it like revolvers, and I can't do that.
Safe. You have to buy them or something.
Hopefully. Because that's only the one thing I'm getting.
The Abbey is at war in the fight to save your eternal spirit.
Screw the Overseer. This is the worst fight.
I will ask again today if this is truly her chosen path. What's the word from our sister? Strange. Very strange indeed. I must draw strength from my brothers. For are we not as one?
Hey, Tucker.
Yeah.
I hope you die in a fire. Stop. Da da da.
Stop it. Oh, Overseer Outpost.
Oh, I got a 4-star Dragon Ball. Sweet.
Neato.
Hey, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good.
Hey.
Hello? Anybody?
Hello?
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
I can
smell
dangerosity.
How dare you! I'll find you, you know. What the? Stop! I have her in sight! Just your face!
Can I help this Cyberman out?
I'll kill you! I smell heresy! The blasphemer!
What the freak? There we go again with the revolvers. Come on now. No way I can dodge him possibly. This is why I need Shadow Walk, so I can actually do stuff in the game. Or Dark Eyes. Or Dark Vision, that's what it's called. I'm just beating Chapter 2 and I'm done. For a bit, man, because this is hard.
It's too good for you.
It's good, but it's hard, dude. Dishonored 1 was like, okay, need to take out this, this, and this. But the Overseers are even more powerful than they were in the other game. This is why I might play on easy in my next playthrough. I'm playing on medium right now, and I'm having an awful time. I get it that I'm not the best at this freaking game. But my god. You're making me feel like I'm playing on hard on Dishonored. I was playing Dishonored on very hard, and the only difference was that I had to take a two-shot, and the AI's noticed me quicker.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. Anyone here? Show yourself.
What? The strictures! You're not supposed to be
I'm out.
Nah, I'm good.
Come at me then! Shame on you!
I cure
the world! Hey, for you!
Back up!
Pay for his death!
Back up! Stop shooting at me! Oh my god! Revolver shooting looking!
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
I'll flank her!
I smell her in sight! For the Abbey!
Can I not throw the revolver automatically at me?
Your face, miscreant!
You aren't going anywhere!
I'll kill you for that!
Almost killed him.
Oh no, 8 minutes.
Eight minutes. Okay, well, while that's got 8 minutes, I'm gonna go cook some ramen.
Alright.
I'll be back.
Oh, and he went Kaioken. Oh, I'm so scared.
Oh, God. What the? There's a safe right here. I want to open it. What's here? What's in this room?
Vice Overseer Liam Byrne. Perhaps we need an eighth stricture. Defy your empress and be burned alive.
How? Oh. Okay, do I need to go look back at my notes? Is this book? There's something in this place that will help me open this safe. Like, maybe on this?
Cheetah, no. Bad.
No.
Turns out I'm just gonna make mac and cheese later. Now it's got 7 minutes.
Whoa. The whole minute, bud.
I think you'll only be able to play the tutorial, Austin, but it's still good.
What?
Jeez.
11 gigabytes for a tutorial?
Oh, I thought it was only 4.
No, mine's friggin' it's 11 gigabytes.
No need to cover your face.
And it
I'm
can
bad
start.
With names and faces anyway. Every day things are a little bit worse
here. Modern Warfare, jeez, it's even bigger. Class.
Okay, so Laura got it. Oh. You gonna play as Corvo? I'm playing as Emily, dude.
I don't think it makes much of a difference, does it?
Powers, by far.
Powers?
Who's running around over
is
there?
Emily more stealthy or is Corvo?
No, they're all the same. What the freak? Oh, dude, even the enemies are more powerful in this game. They're smarter.
But, like, are the powers related?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, with Corvo's, he still has Blink, but it does the same thing. But with Emily, she has this thing where it's sort of like a weird grappling hook.
It's like a tentacle
hook.
Thing,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I know, I saw a commercial for it.
Dude,
it looked really cool.
I'm starting to think I should have chose
Corvo.
Corvo,
though, if you're going to play as Emily.
Yeah, once I beat it, I'm going to replay as Corvo. I should have chose Corvo. She has two powers that are interesting to me.
Well, I'm sure they're not that much different, but I'm sure you get different backs. You get backstory for each of them if you do it.
Like, Doppelganger, that's not that cool. Mesmerize, it's not that cool. Domino's pretty cool.
Yeah, but,
I wasn't Shadow
lying.
Walk.
I'm gonna play on the hardest difficulty.
Dude, no, don't. I can't even do it on medium, and I've been on the same part for like half an hour.
Hardest.
But anyway, Shadow Walk is the coolest like thing I've ever seen. What you do is you become
a
shadow.
How are you playing it?
What?
How are you playing it?
Loud and proud and stealthy. Mix of them.
I just go straight up stealthy because in all honesty, that's like the main, that's like a big part of the game is stealth. Because like, at least in Dishonored 1, that was a huge part because
like
there were so many different
swarm.
Ways you could go. That's what I love about Dishonored. It's like there's not just one path. Like you could go by the roofs or underground. Like you had choices. It's just set way of doing it.
Are you? Oh, I chopped off someone's head. Come on. What the freak? Now where are you? Where are you? Okay, there's another guy here. Hey, back it up, boy.
Which is super cool.
Never mind, I died in one shot. God, I had half a health bar. This game, like, I feel like it's forcing stealthiness, which I hate. Dishonored 1, I could run into combat and do fine.
Dishonored 1 was so easy, though. Like, honestly, it didn't have, like, even on the hardest one, the difficulty, like, even
all
in,
they did was
just, like,
know you better and
combat.
You die in two hits. That was it. They notice you more and you die in two hits. That was it.
Yeah.
Dude, when I replay this game, I'm playing it on easy. I can't. Medium is hard. I'm not enjoying it. Like, I like to play a game to where I can enjoy it, and then after that, I might push myself to a challenge. But I just put myself in the average difficulty.
Upgrade. So town hall level 5.
Oh, I'm out of bullets too. 1d4.
Add bullets. Are you coming tonight? 4 minutes left.
Interrogation, that's where I need to be. Okay.
Interrogation.
Here we go. I'll just go. Okay.
Pekka's against you, jeez. And Valkyrie's. Kane.
Hey, Austin, challenge my base, bro. I'm about to put up a challenge my base.
Oh, well, I don't have any on my small account, so I guess I'll just use my big one.
Oh. Okay, that'll work. I'm gonna get destroyed.
Interrogation rooms in the last floor.
Whose mic is making a buzzing the situation? Sound.
We'll wait for the vice overseer.
Start. Challenge me.
Also, gonna go ahead and tell you, you might want to knock out everybody you see, Austin.
Hmm?
You might want to knock out everyone you see.
What?
You're gonna get the bad ending, and a bad ending. Like, as far as I've seen, it seems like you're becoming...
That's it.
Like, I don't know, it's just weird. It makes me feel weird. Like, the levels look different whenever you're bad.
It causes chaos.
Yeah.
That's what made Dishonored such a good game, was the diversity of the game.
Oh, you can do a lot of stuff
it
with the bodies now.
So much to it.
Can I? No. Come on now, game. Are you serious? I can't reach out there. With Corvo's blink, I could. There we go. Yes. Thank you. Oh no! I'm out. No.
What is going on here?
Stop!
All of the skelly bones.
That's pretty good. Oh my god, my powers are helping me! What the freak?
Once all the skeletons get on a building, they just freaking destroyed in a better seconds.
Dude, I just died instantaneously, like just randomly.
Go, witches, go.
Dude, those skeletons, how many are there?
Too many!
Cause I know a witch can spawn up to 8, and I've got 12 up there.
Oh.
After I beat this chapter, I'm probably gonna stop. Dude, these levels also are huge. My god.
Really?
They're ginormous. I get...
Oh, the skeletons.
Love skeletons. 34 seconds left. 32.
Clumsy assassin. Brief invisibility. After choking or assassinating, you are louder. 10.
Finally. 17, 15, 14, 12, 10, 8,
Dude, they have rooms now with like things that are dangerous. Let's open up this window and let's carry the body again. So where
does
she?
Is there still diversity to the maps?
Oh yeah,
though?
Tons. Now, if I'm being honest, is this
on Dishonored 2?
This is me. Is this game? Do I think this game is game of the year? No, not at all for me. It's a really good game, just not my favorite. Like, Uncharted 4 still pleased me for 2016, like very much.
But see, then Dishonored 4. I mean,
Uncharted 4
isn't really my game. It's all preference.
Like,
hey, you got it.
Here, take your dead body. You like it? Now you're gonna help me.
Cause like you're not a huge fan of stealth, but I love.
I won't ask you why you needed that.
Hitman's one of my favorite series to exist. It's like one of the only stealth games I love by heart.
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power of the carriage rails.
I love.
When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Adam.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
So now you've been paid, hit the road.
Campaign, baby.
New mission
campaign
clue. What
slot
is this?
One.
Mendy disabled the electrified track.
Easy?
Yes!
Medium? Hard? Very hard.
Nobody there.
What?
Damn!
Hey! Where do you think?
This won't take long.
Hey, let's think about this, you guys.
Dude,
it's
very hard.
This
won't take long. What the frick are you guys doing now?
This may not be a smart idea, but you know, whatever.
There may be another logic to this, but hey.
Am I out of bullets? Are you serious? Fine,
this may have been a very bad idea. Hey, Rugs.
Board combat was much easier in the first game.
We should talk to them.
Also, stealth is finally satisfying. It, like, stealth was satisfying in Dishonored 1, but you did the same freaking stealth attacks. That's the only thing that I hate about
it. Graphics.
I know, right?
Soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Wait!
What the freak are you doing, lady? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! She's shooting at me!
Come back here!
I've been fighting.
You just killed your own teammate, buddy. I hope you're proud of yourself.
What was
that?
Oh, I just chopped off her arm in the head. No. Okay, I'm turning down the difficulty. I'm not enjoying this at all. I've tried so hard, dude, to enjoy this, but I can't. Like, I love the game. It's just so punishing. And I hate when games do that. Except for Dark Souls. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt, because you can make it easier with friends. This game really should have been multiplayer. It should have really freaking been multiplayer.
That'd be too much, I would think.
Because, you know, they set it up like multiplayer. Even the logo for the frickin' icon looks multiplayer. But, you know, you'll see why it's not in a second, Austin.
Oh. Tucker, check your message box.
No, not right now.
So far, all the controls are the same.
Difficulty, let's go
like
that. I want to enjoy
it. I like this. So far the game plays a lot like one.
I felt it was like a jump to something, man. It was a good jump though. Okay.
The controls
it's
are
on
the same.
Easy now. So let me enjoy the game.
Adamire Station. This
here
should take
go.
Me out to the Institute.
Tucker's a noob.
Yep. That's correct. Such a noob. Just for trying to enjoy a game.
Stealth! Ooh!
The enemies hit much slower now. Wow, that makes me feel bad.
Is there? Let's go.
So let's see. Little shit! Time to collect it!
I'll be wiping off your blood. Bad move.
What the freak? I couldn't have done anything about that. I was cornered. I'm so bad, man. Ugh, stealth. This game enforces stealth, man. No, I wanted to do some melees. I played Dishonored 1 the same way I'm playing this game, and it's screwing me over, like, so many times. I can't beat the level the way I want to play it. Why? I just want to enjoy it, but it enforces stealth so much.
What's wrong with stealth?
I don't like to do it. I don't, unless it's Hitman, because then, you know, I'm actually decent at Hitman. Hitman, I got Silent Assassin on the last level. But this game, it's just...
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the
Fine,
Institute.
Fine, I'll freaking go stealth, game. If you want me to do it so bad to where I can't enjoy it, I'll go goddamn stealth.
I just have to finish my shooting dice or chasing the ladybirds.
Crone's hand, are you kidding? It's all Hallow.
Old man.
So don't wear your uniform. They keep good whiskeys there. They even stock old Dunwall.
Ah, man. Let me know next time you go.
Oh, steal Corvo's key.
That was awesome!
See, in the game, how this game works is you really, it takes a lot of patience as well.
I don't like patience. I'm not a patient man.
Cause if you wait and watch their walk patterns, then you can start to get and you have to make a plan.
Look, I played Dishonored like that, but I'm not patient. You can ask Kane when we play Battlefield 1 together. I don't sit there and wait for them. I rush. I can't.
Well, that's a true sniper.
Okay, let me get my crossbow bolt out here. He'll investigate the body.
Someone's shooting at us!
Now let me snap vanish Facebook right behind him. Are you serious?
Okay.
I'll just upgrade
training.
My far reach to where I can. Because there's this thing that you can do with it, which is really cool, but I need dark vision at the same time. But here, let me look at it. Pull objects toward you includes crap. I just want to pull people towards me. That needs 4 runes to do that, but I need how much for dark vision? 2. Okay, I'll do dark vision for now. And then once I get another rune, I'll upgrade my freaking thing, which I really don't need. And then I'll upgrade it again, which I really need.
Awesome.
Look at my heart. Oh my god, here.
Move your mic a little bit from your mouth.
Huh?
Move your mic a little bit from your mouth.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because sometimes when you put it on, it gets too close to your mouth, and you're just like really loud.
That's it! Let's go! Come back here!
I'm out. I'm running. Also, they have a nice parkour system in this game.
You aren't going anywhere!
Hey, buddy. Buddy, think about it. Think about this. Don't tell anyone. I had to. Ugh. If you're gonna tell on me, then you're dead in my book. Oh, alright. I'll ride the car. I'm definitely getting the bad ending. I don't really care. Go to there. Yes. This video's gonna be so long, dude.
And you gotta put in other sections.
Yeah, and then I gotta wait for it. Lethal T.
It's sped up though, which is good.
Merciful, didn't kill anyone. Nope. Ghostly, never detected. Nope. Let's look at my score. Still crazy lethal, still crazy assault. No stealth, no non-lethal. Yep, that's me. I'll try to do a stealthy playthrough.
Oh, that's cool.
Still. The Good Doctor. This game better be long. There was a guy that beat it in 29 minutes.
What?
Yeah.
How?
Okay, a long day in Dunwall.
The first chapter, yeah, she's hot as hell.
Roxy Boo.
Roxy's a fat lord.
Roxy, you wanna come in?
Did you just say come to daddy?
The Attermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease.
Her Majesty Jessamine
Hypatia. Chief Alchemist.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to, we're gonna let this cutscene go, and then I'm gonna, look at the store, maybe buy Job Simulator. That, or I'm gonna buy Batman, Return to Arkham. Name,
which is about to end. They Job say Simulator. Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
All right. Thank you, Emily, for that summary. Okay. So anyway, you guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.